robots got ennui. Ants all over my fries from Wendy's. An ancient civilization committing galactic penetration. Using tools and solving crimes. In a one-of-a-kind anti-time. The universe is aging backwards. You must obey your metallic masters. Worshipping gods of rock and beatnik smocks. Queuing up for the linguistic tricks of socially mobile wasps. The Parliament of Bees. The Antheap Kings. Noble pets in motor nests, altruistic pests. The winged wisdom of a hive mind of poets. The blastoderm of a planetary nervous system. Termite polymaths drop their inhibitions. Building together their life's path. Imagining death be not so bad. Aristocratic cockroaches lament the new brood. True conservatives through and through. Destined to lease permits for use of the earth. Melancholy bugs basking neath a worn out sun. Conqueror atop an anthropoid's bleached skull.
His home inside its cranium.
The Anthropocene is a passing fad, like unicycles and leather pants. Throbbing bruises on tectonic plates. Man heaps devoid of intelligence or will. No one has a monopoly on toadstools to sit under. Cockroach pundits propose foolproof schemes to escape the planet disguised as poetry. Slithering out of orbit in bikini briefs. Seeing the lights blink off on the high spots far below. The fond memories of the slime mold. The digital forgetting the analog. The dead returning to the cosmos.